I'm the most boring person ever when it comes to bath products. Like I'm the person who is using a bar soap forever. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to talk about some products which I've been loving in the month of August. And it's already almost the end of September, but I'm always late, that's just me. They're not makeup products, but I've been loving these things and I've been using them all of the time. Let's start with something for the hair. It's the shampoo. So this is L'Oreal LV Fibrology, and I know that this is supposed to be a dupe for something, but I can't remember which one. It's a treatment kind of shampoo and it's been working wonders for me. Now, I had a problem with my hair, like I had hair loss like 2 years ago. I had some hormonal problems and I lost like more than one third of my hair. So ever since I'm using some treatments and different, you know, like shampoos, masks, things, and I have to make another video on some things which really worked for me and tell you a bit more. But this one has been great for me. Now I have an oily scalp, meaning that I need to wash my hair like every 3 days. It's the max. Even if I use dry shampoo, maybe I can save a day or something, but so like twice a week I need to wash my hair. And this one, I feel like it's really doing something. I mean, like it giving me some fullness to the hair. I see many new hairs. And bear in mind that right now I'm using some stuff for hair grow, but I'm not using the treatment which I used to, which definitely is working. I'm just relying on shampoos and masks and nothing too much, I mean. So if I see any improvement in my hair grow, it's definitely, you know, like shampoo and conditioner. I was using the mask. I had the conditioner as well, but I'm usually using this one together with the mask instead of conditioner. And it's been working great for me. Plus it's cheap. I mean, it's not cheap, but it's budget friendly. So you can definitely try this one. If you have any like hair thinning or hair loss problems, you know, all this jazz. If you have problematic hair in general, you can try it. I'm sure you're gonna like it. Actually, that's my second bottle. So that's for the hair so far. Something else for the bathroom. That's weird now. I'm the most boring person ever when it comes to bath products. Like I'm the person who is using a bar soap forever. I never use shower gels and all that stuff. I don't know why. I'm just boring, you know. Anyway, this stuff, I'm loving it, and I bought the second one. So let me just show you. This is by Sanctuary. That's a UK based brand as far as I know. To be honest, I haven't researched. I've used some products before from the same brand, but I don't know much about the brand. The idea of this product is amazing, and funny enough, I'm using it, and not only me, but my boyfriend loves it as well, and he's more like experimenting with shower gels and stuff. But I'm like, first one, which is completely empty, it's the chili mango and tonka bean shower burst. The thing about this is that it's so easy to use, so you need to shake it. It looks like a hair mousse kind of stuff, and the smell is amazing. I will just try to pump it here. So you pump it, and then check out how it's getting bigger and bigger. It's really funny. I mean, it's getting bigger and bigger, and It will keep growing, by the way. I need to wash it off now. But look at this. So first off, it's super easy to use. It's just you put the tiniest amount and it's getting huge. And then the smell is amazing. And it doesn't irritate my skin. I'm really careful with the fragrance, perfume, and etc. In my facial skincare. But when it comes to body, I'm more like, I like things which smell nice. That's amazing. That was like $3 or $4 in euro. So actually it's $3.50. Yeah, I still have the price stuck on the buck. It was $3.50, and we used it like, I don't know, it lasted quite a long time. And this one is the other one which I bought. It's salted caramel and macadamia foaming body wash. Is it the same? Ah yeah, so it says on the second bottle which I bought, it says up to 40 showers, and it really lasts a long time. It's just a fun thing to use. It smells amazing, and my skin is smelling so long time afterwards. You know, like I'm so lazy sometimes. I don't apply it most of the times. I'm too lazy to apply body lotions. Don't judge me. It's just me. I can sit here doing my makeup for an hour, but I'm too lazy to do a body lotion for 5 minutes. So if you're in the UK, I'm sure you're gonna find it easy, as far as I know. Now, I don't know, do they sell it in the States? I'm not really sure. By the way, this is my hair, which I did for my niece's birthday. Not yesterday, the day before, when I'm shooting this. And I had some curls and some dry shampoo. And my hair is looking... Just ignore my hair. And if you are curious what I'm wearing, it's my boyfriend t-shirt. Just check it out. Okay, so next thing which I have here for you is something from Maybelline. Finally, we have some makeup here. And it's a Maybelline Tattoo Brow Pomade. It's this one. And the color which I'm using is Ash Brown. And for the first time since very long time, by the way, I'm buying something which is ash brown, and it is really ash brown color. It's quite difficult for me. I have this, you see this charcoal black eyebrows color thing, which is like a nightmare for me. Finding a color which will match my eyebrows is like a nightmare. I mean, the best thing for me is when I'm using an eyeshadow which is quite gray, like light gray, but sometimes, you know, I want a pomade or a brow pencil. And I've been using this for like definitely for the whole month, even if in July I started using this, and it doesn't move. It's really soft, it's easy to apply, it's coming with a brush, this one. Now, funny enough, for a drugstore product, the brush is really nice and it's working great with this one. I'm using this brush, I even prefer this brush than the brush from Sigma, which I own, which is, it's an eyeliner brush, that's definitely thinner. Anyway, this doesn't move, I mean, my makeup will melt off in this, the heat which I'm living in. It's like, it feels like 40 degrees and 90% humidity. If you're struggling to find a product which will stay on your eyebrows, try this one from Maybelline. It was not more than 10 bucks, I think, it was 10 euro. 11 maybe, max, affordable. Now, I don't know if it's a dupe for Anastasia brow pomades, probably not, but try this one before you go and splurge on. Now, something for the face, and I own this thing for maybe like 2 years now, I'm not sure. This is from the Body Shop, and it's their facial, I don't remember what was the exact name of this thing. So what I've been doing all summer, I keep it in the fridge, and as soon as I wake up, I have a huge, I mean, I don't need to say, but you can see by yourself, I have huge eye bags and hooded eyes, and I tend to get puffy, especially in the mornings. I look like a donut. So I keep this one in the fridge, and this is intent to use with oils and some other treatments, serums, like, I mean, like massaging your face this way upwards. But instead of using it with oils and use it in this way, I've been using it under my eyes like so. And when it's even now, it's not been in the fridge and it's still cold. So if you wake up in the morning and you feel puffy and you just need to wake up, this has been amazing for me since I own it. I don't know why I mentioned it just now. Anyway, it's my second video for products that I love, so clearly why it's just now. It's been working great for me. I'm sure you can get something similar. That was like 25 bucks. I think it was 25 euro, 20, maybe a bit more. But it wasn't less than 25 euro. It's a bit on the expensive side, but it's a tool. It's gonna last you forever, most probably. And for me, you know, like spending 25 bucks on something which will get rid of my puffiness is... Next thing which I've been using is... This is something which I ordered from Amazon. The original one is Vera Mona, I think was the name. Now, this is the one which I ordered from Amazon. And it's called Mr. Dear. That's the funny thing is that I bought this for like 5 or 6 euro or pounds. I can't remember if I ordered it from the UK Amazon or from the German Amazon. I don't know how the original is working, since it was 20 bucks, as I said. Did I say that? Yeah. But I said I saw the reviews on Amazon, and they were like, there were thousands of reviews, first of all, and most of them were positive. This is to clean your brushes. Let me just show you. Now it's like a sponge. If you're familiar with the Vera Monna product, you know what I'm talking about. It's like a sponge. It doesn't clean your brush completely, but it takes off the product, the left product on your brush. I mean, you can still see the color on the brush, but you won't have any product left. So if you have just a few brushes, and like especially blending brushes, and if you want to, you can't like afford buying more brushes right now. You can just buy one of these and you can use it with another color. So you can, it's like color switch thing. And yeah, that's been working great for me. These were my favorites from the month of August. I will try to make these videos earlier in the months, I mean in the following months, but just bear with me. If you're on a hunt for something similar, you can try these things out. They've been working for me, even not for a month, as I said. They've been working for me long time before that. So yeah guys, I hope that was helpful, and if it was, please give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Since my channel is new, this will help me a lot, and I'll see you guys in my next one soon, I hope. Bye for now.